If you are looking for VMware Workstation to download for free into your PC for personal use, watch this video. I will go through step by step how you get the free version of VMware. The first step we need to do is to go to google.com and we need to type VMware Workstation or VMware download free. And once you get to the main page, you are not going to find anything within VMware website because VMware company has been bought by another company called Broadcom. And to download it, you need to go to the Broadcom support portal to download the VMware Workstation. Once you are in the website, you need to go to the support page and register your information. Create your account using your own email. Make sure you have access to the email because they are going to send you the code in your email. Once you receive the code via your email, type the code in this section and then click verify and continue. Here, yeah, you can type whatever you need. To be honest, I will type my correct information, but always I don't recommend to do this. Okay, and also when you type the email, make sure you use another email rather than your personal email. This is my opinion, especially when you are using Kali Linux or any penetration testing or ethical hacking virtual machines. Okay. Make sure the password, both password are same, and you just accept and create an account. Once the account is created, you need to skip all of these extra information. The next step, if you just type VMware here, Workstation, and you hit enter, you will get to many blogs, many other information, and so on. Okay, they made it very complicated to download the VMware Workstation. If you click on download and install VMware Workstation, it would get you to another page. However, the best way to do is mainframe software. You go to mainframe software and then you click on my downloads. Let's say in my situation, I clicked my downloads. Then you're going to, they will ask you again to type your username and password. As I said, it's very complicated. You type your username and the password and sign in. Okay. Once you sign in, you need to click my dashboard. There is nothing in it, but however, you just type VMware Workstation here. Yeah, you need to wait a little bit. Yeah, here is it. Do you see the website is very slow? Okay, very slow. Now you click on this title, it will get you to the download page. It's very complicated. Okay, and if you go to the bottom of the page and try to find the VMware Workstation, or VMware Fusion, whatever operating system you use, and click this link to download the VMware Workstation. Yeah, once you get to the page, here is from where you're going to download it. Make sure you click on the VMware Workstation, the personal use, and the last updated one. And once you click to the next one, they will ask you to accept their term and condition. You need to agree on it before you can download again. Okay. Yeah, accept it, agree on their term and condition, and now you can download the virtual machine. Click yes. Still another step. You need to type out your address. Just put any information here. Okay, just put any information. Yeah, just 111 or any other information. You agree and submit. The only thing you need to be real is the email address. Okay, otherwise any other information you can put, any information you need to put. And now I think you can click to download it. Yeah. Click here and choose where you need to save it. And now the VMware is saved in your machine. The next step you need to do is to run as administrator to install this application into your machine. And just you need to click next, or accept and so on. But there is one important step will follow. Just wait 30 seconds till this being installed, and then you will see what's the important step, the next step. Yeah, just next and install, and that's it. We'll wait for the important step. Yeah, and now click on license, then skip, then finish. Now, if we open VMware Workstation, yeah, this is the important, very important step. Once you are on this page, you need to click on Use VMware Workstation for Personal Use. Okay, for personal use. Now we can open it. And yeah, just click Finish. And here is it now, the VMware. We have the VMware Workstation Pro 17 installed in your machine. Okay, and this is for personal use. Only if you click on help about VMware Workstation, here is it. It's person use. Please consider subscribe to my channel and follow other videos related to cybersecurity and digital forensic. Thank you very much and see you next time.